happened to me.
I thank you. I thank you. Do come again.
Mm-hmm. Take care.
Hmm.
I'll be here. I'll be here.
Welcome. Be well.
My goodness.
Hey.
Ah, Divine One. Of course. It would be an honor to make this for you. What is a dragon's favorite food? I'm dying to know. I really hope you like it.
Yeah, I could get used to this flavor.
That's good! Can I have seconds?
Thank you. Please clean it up. Thanks again. See you next time.
Could you clean that up? It looks good. Thank you.
Sorry about the hassle. It looks beautiful.
Long. Thank you. I hope it stays this shiny.
No need to hold back. Can it be much better? I appreciate your efforts.
A wise idea. I wonder when we will do this again.
Very well done.
Indeed. Hey!
What shall I prepare?
No holding back.
I am Tiamat, Crown Prince of Brodia. I can learn much from your strength.
Somehow I won.
I'm Amber, a royal soldier of Brodia.
I'm Fogata, Solm's very own prince. Just how I like
it. I'm crushed, but you look really cool.
Is your opponent today?
This should be a fun workout.
Ah, ow!
dear. This knight has met her match.
I'll be your opponent.
Will you come play with me?
No! Not as strong as I expected.
I'm amazed another Divine Dragon has joined our ranks. I hope we can count on each other.
Yeah. You know, I'm really very strong. I'll work very hard to help everyone.
Because of your work guarding the ring, I was summoned safely. You have my sincere thanks.
Forget the formalities. You spent all that time hanging out at the castle. You're like family.
Hello, Veronica. I am a student of magic. I was wondering if you would consider teaching me?
I've never taught anyone before. If you wanted to talk, we could do that for a while.
As the Crown Princess of Illusia, I must thank you formally for your aid in this war.
No need to stand on ceremony. Although I know how you feel, I struggle to relax as well.
I'd love to learn more about you. As you are the Princess of Embla, we share similar roles.
Oh, yes. I'd like to hear your stories as well. What is the ruler of your land like?
Thank you.
Oh! Got it.
Pick a rod. Where were you thinking? Now! Good catch! Nicely done! Do you want to keep going? Pick a rod. Where were you thinking? Now! I suppose fishing isn't all about results. Do you want to keep going? Pick a rod. Where were you thinking? Where were you thinking? Now! A stunning performance! I'm impressed! Come back soon.
Thanks for shopping.
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 Feel free to come again.
Yes.
Thank you.
Now then.
Yes.
So. Very nice. What'll it be? How hard do you want to go? Perfect! You've got this! Perfect! You've got this! Nice! Looking good! You've got this! Looking good! Keep it up! Nice! Keep it up! Nice! Perfect! You've got this! Perfect! Great job! I'm so proud! Let's do this again sometime.
Well,
it's Diamant. I've come to wake you.
How should I do this? My voice booms, so even a gentle whisper might startle you.
Oh! Sorry, I didn't know how to wake you. So I waited for you to wake yourself. Good morning.
That's right.
Sir Ike!
Leave it to me.
Together!
My new moves are coming together nicely. Just a bit more practice and I'll call it a day. And this spot, it's perfect for rehearsal. So quiet and empty.
Hmm?
No good. I'm trapped here. Is it my fate to die like this? It's such a pity to be caught so unprepared. I'd have practiced combat as well as dance.
Hurry! You must get to safety now!
Who said that?
Oh, thank goodness. You can hear what I'm saying, can't you? Follow the sound of my voice. You can hide in here. There's a door to your right. Now go! Hurry!
I'm coming.
Fire Emblem. Engage.
Is the Northern Fortress that frightening?
Yep. My ancestors designed it that way. Didn't want people to go poking around. The locals won't get near the place. They say ghosts wander the ruins. A haunted castle. Lately, some have heard a young woman's voice calling out from inside. Relax! That's just the local lore.
Then why did you make it sound so real?
Sorry. I shouldn't be talking. I've never even been there. Mom always told me to stay away so nobody would figure out the ring's location. There it is now. The Northern Fortress.
For an abandoned fortress, it's awfully noisy.
Wait a sec. The Corrupted! They've gotten in!
Let's go. We can't let them get the ring. Oh no.
Yeah, this place is swarming. Guess it is a little haunted, huh? Hang on. Divine One, look! There's someone here!
They have us well and truly surrounded. Again. Still, safer inside than out in the open. Thank you, Ring.
I was telling you to hide, not come looking for me.
How could I stay away? A talking ring! You really set off those creatures as well. I take it you're a princess, trapped in this unusual form by a wicked curse. Let me out.
Actually, I'm...
No need to persuade me, Your Highness. I'm not one to doubt an unusual story. Oh, Spirit of the Cards, cast your light upon the path before us.
You're a fortune teller, What are your cards saying to you?
Le Dragon. It means help may come from an unexpected source. I suppose we'll just have to hold off the beasts until it arrives.
Here to steal the ring. I think he's trying to protect it.
He's clearly no friend of the Corrupted. Let's give him a hand. It looks like he could use one. All right. Okay.
Let's go.
Gotcha.
Anytime. I'll do my best. Very well.
Yes.
Go ahead.
This victory.
My turn.
Was that too much?
I will not dig this grave.
Thank you.
Life.
It is like a mirage.
Me first!
Please, forgive me.
You there! Are you hurt? Who are you? Don't worry, I'm not your enemy. I'm the Divine Dragon.
The Divine Dragon, you say? What do you know? My card spoke true. Unexpected source indeed. Thank you. I am Seedol, a traveling dancer. I was out there rehearsing, and those creatures appeared. A talking ring called me to safety.
A talking ring,
Yes. I believe it's a young princess who fell victim to some sort of curse. Isn't that awful?
Not a curse, exactly.
You know her story, then? Tell me, who is this mysterious ring woman?
Hand it to me, and we'll find out together.
All right.
Bear your fangs, Emblem of Fates!
Fire Emblem. Engage.
I am Emblem Corrin. I'll fight with all I have. Thank you for finding me. I'll help ensure the path you decide to walk is the right one.
Thank you, Emblem Corrin. I'm sorry I kept you waiting for so long.
An emblem? Really? One of the godlike figures of legend.
Seedol, would you fight by Corrin's side? We could use your help getting out of here.
It would be my pleasure. This world, wonders upon wonders.
Huh? Did those doors just... We won't be able to escape the way we came in. Let's try that path over there.
I was in such a rush earlier. I didn't notice the miasma all over the place.
The creatures must have brought it with them. It certainly wasn't here before. Use my power to dispel the miasma and open a path for your allies.
The choice is yours. Join me for one song. Divine One, as a dancer, I can raise your allies' spirits with my graceful movements. Please, call upon my abilities as you see fit.
My wound is healed.
I will not dig this grave. I am but a pawn. You have my gratitude. All is set.
Dropped your guard.
Another kill for me. Big help.
Such ephemeral life.
Let's run together.
Thank you.
claim this victory.
No problem.
Emblem, engage! Engage!
I feel refreshed. Understood.
Down or perish!
Forgive me.
That helps.
Just meditating.
Health is everything.
Dig this grave.
We'll be together forever.
Thanks.
Our foes are strong.
This wound is nothing. Such ephemeral life. Very effective.
Kind of you.
Okay.
Here goes.
I won't waste this chance. Let this go to my head.
Don't bury me yet.
Dream well.
Yes.
Was that too much?
Thank you.
Next.
that helps.
Divine One, we can't keep this up. Time to make our escape.
I won't forget this.
May I call on you? I wonder who will come to serve me. I'm prepared.
Emblem, engage!
Thank you.
My wound is healed.
This go to my head.
claim this victory.
I will not dig this grave. Don't bury me yet. Ephemeral life.
Here.
Thank you.
Understood.
Thank you. Emblem, engage!
Go ahead.
Let's run together.
I feel refreshed.
Oh!
can still do more.
Our foes are strong.
Ephemeral life.
I'm hurt. Emblem, engage!
Let the lesson begin.
Kind of you. Here goes.
dropped your guard. Another kill for me.
Beneath contempt. I will not dig this grave.
Thank you.
Unbelievable.
Pretty weak.
The stage is mine.
Don't bury me yet.
I'm hurt.
Stand down or perish!
Just meditating.
Let's go together.
I'm here.
I can still do more.
I will never give up.
I'll stop.
It's not over.
Me too.
Not over.
over yet.
Another one!
Allow me.
Diverge for a moment. Divine One, Emblem Corrin. Thank you.
Fire Emblem, engage. All right, we're safe.
Hang on, someone's at the entrance.
Don't tell me. More of the Corrupted?
Is everyone okay? I saw all those monsters coming in and got worried.
Vale?
Oh my! We meet again. Did you defeat the monsters?
Yes, we did. Every last one.
I'm glad. How have you been? I was surprised to see you out in that blizzard. I hope you found the cathedral.
Whatever game you're playing, stop it.
Huh? Are you mad about something?
Don't act like you forgot. I can see through your lies now.
Lies? What do you mean? I promise you, I'm not...
Not a step closer! You stay where you are, Vale Princess.
How did you know?
Just looking at you, I feel again the shame of losing father.
You took my country from me. My father. What more do you want?
The people you killed. They had families. But you don't care, do you? All that pain? You don't even give it a second thought.
Wait a moment. I killed people? Who?
Drop the act. You know what you did. How dare you show your face here? You murdered my mother. And stole the rings.
I didn't! Please, believe me!
Believe you? Like I believed we were friends? I won't make that mistake again.
We've got to do something!
Let her go. It's probably a trap.
You're right.
Divine One? Are you all right?
I'm fine. But the next time I see Vale, I swear...
Thank you. May I?
If I may.
Thank you.
That's true.
Yes. Excellent.
Totally! Totally!
What?
That's right. Thank you.
Right. Hey.
I see.
Yes.
I say.
So,
indeed.
Well, Lady Vale, I finally caught up with you.
Oh, Chris, it's you.
You're a hard girl to find. Why'd you disappear? Had me all freaked out.
Papa told you to drag me back home, right?
Told me to, huh? Oh, I see what's going on here. You're the other one.
I'm not going back. No matter what you say, Papa will just make me do something cruel. And he awoke. I thought we could finally spend time together. But no. Always telling me to kill the Divine Dragon, or attack so-and-so's castle. Well, I don't want to. I'm not an evil person. Despite what all those people said, even the Divine Dragon was angry with me. And I thought we were friends.
The Divine Dragon said you were friends? Wait, you met the Divine Dragon?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's complicated. Look, whatever those people told you, it's not true. They were imagining things.
You think so?
Of course. How could you have done something bad and then forgotten it?
Right. Right. I couldn't have. If only I'd said that before, maybe there wouldn't be this awful misunderstanding.
You want to try and speak with them again? Set things straight?
I do. But weren't you going to bring me back?
If this is what you want, I'll help out. Nothing if not loyal, that's me.
All right. Thank you, Chris. It seems I misjudged you.
It's settled then. Let's head to Firinay.
Firinay? Why there?
'Cause that's where the Divine Dragon is going.
How do you know that?
Come on, we're on a schedule here. Gotta head for the port and set sail. Do you want to patch things up or don't you?
I do. I do, you're right. No time to waste.
This ought to be real interesting.